Thank you so much, girls. The voting lines are now closed.